Hello, my name is Pete Banks, and I would like to stress the importance of being safe at your job today. I'm a pickle farmer by trade, and even though you think that everyone that's keeping it rural is actually kind of simple and inbred, but they're not, actually. You hear about all these farm accidents, you think, oh, that'll never happen to me, idiot. No, that's just regular people in bad situations. So if you want to be a successful and safe farmer, get yourself some steel-toed gumboots, and keep your eyes open, because you never know when you might run over your little cousin with a tractor.